stand up a little straighter. How's that feel? Stop here in just a second. We're going to use that rope, okay? I'm going to stop, so just hold on. Okay, now grab that handle off the end. Oh, you got to hold on, kiddo. Grab the rope. Grab the cable right above you. The engine is not on, but the wind is blowing me. Okay, so we're not going to hurt you. Back this other way, so just hang on a second. Okay, what you want to do is keep your knees bent and your arms straight. Don't pull on the rope, okay? Let the boat do everything. Bend your knees all the way up into your chest. Yeah, it'll get right okay in a second. Keep your knees bent, your arms straight, okay? Just keep your knees bent and your arms straight. Stand up slow. Stand up. That a girl. Okay, go ahead and stand up straight.
Just keep it up a little. Just keep it up about there.
Don't pull. Bend your knees. That a girl. How'd that feel? You have to remember now, you just let go and then just float back to the rope. And then just grab it there. Okay, now just remember, you just keep your knees way up by your chest. Arms straight. Don't pull on the rope, okay? Strong legs.
Thank you.
You still have the rope? Put the rope between the skis.
Okay,
keep your arms straight and your butt down, okay?
Arms straight, butt down.
Arms straight, butt down. Arms straight, butt down. That was very good. You're almost there. Don't try to stand up. Let the boat pull you out of the water, okay? You were just about there, so you should get it this time. Keep your butt down, okay?
But what if there's... Oh, she's right there. I didn't get scared.
When you see waves, just have your knees bent. Don't go like this, okay?